Utah Jazz versus Orlando Magic.
Jazz set NBA record for 3.5 points. Rout out Orlando. And before we continue, please don't forget to like and subscribe in my small YouTube channel. Donovan Mitchell scored 22 points and led the Utah Jazz's three-point barrage with 6 deep shots in a 137-91 victory over the show-attended Orlando Magic. Joe Ingles and Bojan Bogdanovic each scored 17 points, while Jordan Clarkson threw in 15 off the bench as the Jazz won their 9th straight overall and 22nd in a row at home. Jordan Clarkson, who had been struggling with his shot, scored 11 of his 15 points in the first quarter as the Jazz led by as many as 20. Utah set an NBA record with 18 three-pointers in the first half, passing the 2018 Golden State Warriors. The Jazz finished hitting 26 of 55 from beyond the arc, including multiple makes by Mitchell, 6 of 7, Ingles, 5 of 7, Bogdanovic, 4 of 6, Clarkson, 3 of 6, 2 each by Georges Niang and Rasen Ilyasova, and 1 apiece from Royce O'Neal, Gerald Brantley, Mayana, and Matt Thomas. The Jazz did all this without Mark Conley, Utah's usual starting point guard who usually sits one side of back-to-back games to rest his right hamstring. Wendell Carter Jr. led the Magic with 19 points and 12 rebounds, while Chuma Ok added 16 points. The Magic were without Michael Carter Williams, non-COVID illness, Otto Porter Jr., left foot pain, Ken Burch, non-COVID illness, and Kareem Main, right hamstring. Rudy Gobert tallied 11 points, 6 rebounds and 4 blocks. The Stifel Tower did it in just 20 minutes in a game in which no starter logged more than 24 minutes. In addition to the 3-point spree, the Jazz compiled 34 assists, 10 steals and a 50-39 rebound edge while shooting 55.4% from the field. The Magic scored the first points on a Chasen Randall layup, but that lead disappeared 14 seconds later and there was no drama left in who'd come out on top by the end of the first quarter with Utah up 38-20. The Jazz followed that with a 40-20 second quarter for a 78-40 halftime lead. Orlando chipped away at the lead a little bit, never making a serious run, but the Jazz reserves finished strong with a 30-19 fourth quarter. That resulted in Utah taking its largest win of the season margin-wise, 46 points. Up next. Magic, at Denver on Monday morning Philippine time to end a 5-game trip. Jazz, at Dallas on Tuesday morning. Thanks for watching, God bless everyone.